Hey, what's up, everybody? Thank you for checking me out. This is Eko Simpson. If this is your first time of checking out my videos, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Wait, Ohima Queen. Mehema, my queen. Ahuafe, beauty. These are some of the words that some of us here in Ghana use in describing our beautiful African Ghanaian women. You know, Ghanaian women are so beautiful, so intelligent. Not only Ghanaian women, I mean the African woman is so intelligent and beautiful and has everything that makes her that beautiful woman. Hey, thank you very much for checking me out again. Today, we're going to talk about the installation of a queen, the paramount queen mother of Asebu traditional area. Yes, I have heard of Asebu. I know you have heard of it because of the videos that I do mostly from Asebu. So Asebu became popular because of one or two things. When we were growing up, history told us that there was this giant, big, fat man who was from Asebu, and he lived so long that he was very strong and he had history. So beautiful. Now, aside that, the 5,000 acres of land that we've been hearing has also put Asebu on a different map as well. Now, a few days ago, there was a beautiful event that took place in Asebu. So Asebu is made up of about 7 different communities. We have the Asebu itself. We have Abakrampa, we have Mori, and some others. I will tell you their names later on. So unfortunately, they lost their paramount queen mother. Yes, the queen mother of Asebu traditional area has joined her ancestors, and then she's, you know, mediating between us and them. So may her soul rest in peace. Fast forward, we need an able, powerful woman who can replace and do the job of a queen mother. Now, most areas or traditional areas are being ruled by a royal family. Who is a royal family or who are the royal family? So it is believed that Ghanaians moved from Mali, traveled all the way to the current Ghana that we are right now. On the way, some people stayed and settled over there. So those people are the first settlers of that area, and they become the royal family because they founded that area first. So in Asebu, the royal family came up and then chose one awesome lady to replace our queen mother. Now, a queen mother helps the king or the chief in managing or ruling or in governing the community. Aside that, the queen mother also has the power to choose who is to become the next chief, should there be a vacant stool. So a queen mother in our traditional settings is a very powerful woman or a powerful person in our community. Asebu last 2 days beautifully and stood one awesome lady or a woman who is now the paramount queen of Asebu. The festival was beautiful. I mean, the culture, display of culture was so awesome. You saw the people in their regalia, in their costume. You know, the music was African, was Ghanaian, you know, indigenous music. There were, a whole lot of people, the whole community came to Asebu to support us. So let me take you to my next video where you're going to see what really happened, how culturally we install a new paramount chief. And this happened here in Asebu, where the chief or the paramount chief is openly giving out 5,000 acres of land to the diaspora. I personally know that about 300 people have officially gotten their land document, and they are on with their, you know, planning, and some are already building and all that. So let's go to the next video and check out what happened.
Go! Ano go, Majuano, Vishay Yerba. Unwala buba uha wote wa adi.
Ah, ori ani. Osiyama Oketechi, Professor Oketechi, I'm a few about to do this one. Na nena na anumede. So we're from Anupo, Emi Agro, Anago, Maba, Shie Yerba.
Majo Wado, Majuda, Majo, Siyi, Yaba.